Hiya, Jill here from the Creative Design Team. This is today's film on making Curly Sue Lioness Digi into a tissue box. So when you've got plain boring looking tissue boxes, you can turn them into something really nice, fancy and funky like this for sitting on your dressing table. So what you need to make this one is a basic tissue box and some fancy leopard print furry. This is nice and touchy-feely furry paper. You need your die cuts, you need flowers, all the basic tools, and here's the tutorial telling you how to make it. So let's crack on with the crafting.